you know what this is?
An envelope?
No, Spore, I mean, it is, but it's your acceptance letter into the Arts and Communication Magnet Academy.
Oh, okay, you know, Acma, that's interesting, I guess. You know, I thought it was gonna be something, you know, actually cool, but, you know, Acma, that's cool.
Mark, come on.
No, hey, it's fine, I just wanted to go to a real school, but whatever, I can draw bowls of fruit and naked people now, I guess.
Why don't you just go to bed? It's past your bedtime anyway.
Hey, you're not the boss of me. Hi there, pal.
Murder!
Hey, come on, man. What?
How did you get in here?
Your window was open.
I'm calling the police.
I don't really think that's going to happen without this battery that I took out of your phone.
Who are you?
Mitchell Pratt, Acma Senior. Glad to meet you. Sorry about the rather eccentric entrance, but, you know. You are going to Acma this year, right?
Yeah.
Well, my job is to make sure that you feel right at home there. I'm kind of an unofficial representative of sorts.
Yeah, well, you're doing a great job.
Look, pal, I need to get you in the know, show you how things work around there.
Like an orientation.
Yeah, I guess you could call it an orientation. So are you in?
It's almost midnight, where are we even gonna go?
Leave that to me.
What do you mean by that? That's really...
Oh my god, what just happened?
Didn't want to wake your parents up?
Well, how nice of you, but where are we?
We're in the real world, Mark.
The outside, where anything can happen.
I don't like the sound of that.
Look, do not be afraid of the unknown, all right? Embrace it. Great things can happen. Enlightenment, transformation, a late night mugging.
One of your fellow students, Ryan DeHaven. You know, he plays every instrument known to man. Guitar, trumpet, saxophone,
even a Vietnamese conch shell.
It's true, you know.
How does he play like that?
Practice, dedication. He just loves what he does.
I'm funny. By the way, Mark, ow. What do you like to do?
Well, I like acting, but can I go to Beaverton High or something for that?
Yeah, sure, but... good luck acting outside of theater class.
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, where would you find the time?
In between homework and school projects? You see, at Acma, we don't just do art at school. Isn't that right, Ryan?
Yeah. Oh my gosh!
Oh, dude, we do art all the time, on weekends, hot summer days.
And hot summer nights.
I even went to band practice on the day of my uncle's funeral. I've been practicing nonstop all these years, and no constricting high school schedule is ever going to stop me.
Sounds like a lot of hard work.
Ah, it's the good old Tom Sawyer principle. It ain't work if you love what you're doing.
Where'd he go?
I have no idea.
Okay, I think I get what you're saying.
Oh, that's not even half of it.
God! Ah, you've got to stop!
Okay, people, let's take it from the top.
And action. Ma'am. Your husband's dead.
Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't turn the mic on. I'm sorry. I'm just such a bonehead.
Action.
Yeah. He's fired.
My husband! Heavens, no!
Cut! What the hell was that? Your husband just died. Who talks like that?
I told you she'd be worse than Miley Cyrus's haircut.
That's what the script says.
Screw the script!
Screw the script.
Hey, what? I wrote this script!
Even this Pooh Bear could write a better script.
Bridget?
Hire the Pooh Bear.
You guys know what the scene needs? Some pizzazz.
Pizzazz?
I like the sound of that word. Pizzazz.
I don't think that fits the script.
Hey, Marina. Are you the director?
No, it's just that...
Then shut up.
Sorry, these actresses can be kind of a handful.
It's okay, cameraman number 4. It's okay.
Action!
What was that?
That was ACMA teamwork in action, my friend. Bunch of kids getting together after school to make art.
They're just yelling.
Well, yeah, I mean, the road to success is a rough one, and you're not always going to like the people you're riding it with. But you can't just recite Shakespeare in the mirror all by yourself and expect to be good. You gotta work with other people. You gotta get out there. You gotta try out for plays. Maybe help some other students with their films.
That was pretty clever. But, what did I say about looking at the camera?
Okay, I'm sorry, couldn't resist, but seriously, if there's anyone out there. Anyway, you can enter your stuff into festivals, get internships, get gigs even.
Wait, you can do all that?
Yeah, of course, man. You'll figure it out along the way.
And that's who stole the treasure.
My hero!
Anthony, call the press, book us every film festival and theater in town.
We got it.
It's golden, people. That's how you make a damn film.
Oh my god, it's done. The DeFranco affair is finally over!
I mean, don't get me wrong, Mark, there are gonna be a lot of downs, but there can be just as many ups if you're willing to make them happen.
Well, I didn't think it worked like that. I mean, everybody seems so happy.
Yep, just as long as we all help each other.
Well, it's nice that the student body is like that, but what about the teachers?
Yeah, that brings me to my next point.
Oh my god!
Ah, you have got to warn me when you're gonna do that!
Mark, I'd like you to meet your future English teacher, Mr. David Sicking.
Hey, Mitch, what are you boys up to?
I'm just taking Mark here on a little trip. I don't know if I'll ever make it back home.
I like him. So tell me, Mark, what brings you to ACMA? What's your skill, your focus?
Well, I like to act.
Well, good on you. I hope you're ready to hone those skills.
Mr. Sicking, I'm sorry, but I do not understand what's going on in that book.
Could you possibly extend the due date for our homework?
If you threw a Starbucks gift card into that deal, you bet I can. Hey, boys, come on. Hold the seat. Let me see where I can help you.
Is he actually like that? I mean, is it even legal for teachers to be so happy, so helpful, so laid back?
Great. Thank you, Mr. Singing. By the way, love what you're doing with your hair.
You still got a C in my class. But good on you.
All right, work hard. Got it. No grumpy teachers. Great. Well, there is Mr. Michaels.
Look, what you put in is what you get out. Depending on whether you actually try or simply slack off will affect how much you get out of it for yourself.
Do you hear that? That is the sound of dedication.
See, ACMA is a school for students with dreams. You should never hide ambition.
Stars shining bright above you. Night breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree. Dream a little dream of me. Say nighty night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me.
Don't be afraid to show who you are, man. Always strive for success. Yo, Kaya, need more light down here.
Hey, pal, you listen to me. I'm the director.
Yeah, awesome. Okay, cool. Thank you. Hey, Mark, Beaverton called and said they're gonna accept you, so...
You know what, Dad? I think I'm gonna go to ACMA.